But just at a quick glance, it looks like Saseka. Very, very dark cat, very beautiful, and still a youngster. So almost certainly, I just give it a second or two. I'm hoping she might climb onto the termite mound. That's one of her favorite things to do. She'll go around it. We'll see her better just now. So, yeah. The beauty of being live. You never know what's going to happen next. Oh, there she's coming around. Actually, let's go slightly forward. Yeah, it certainly looks like Saseka. Such a pretty cat. She's just spotted something, it looks like. See the little tail tip twisting. She's looking around. She's not sure what it was, but she certainly looked a bit alert there suddenly. Definitely Saseka. Seems to be on the hunt as well, so it's a perfect time to follow along with her, see what we might share with her. Or she might share with us, depending. Our station's got the Ingwe, it's the one Mampimpan, the darker one of Shorula's Mampimpans. Yeah, FM City, just keep coming. You'll see us. We're just off to the eastern side, to the left-hand side of that road. So you go left, fill a Weaver's Nest, and you keep going past that one little turn off that goes to Twin Dams, and you keep going towards, towards Gowrie Main. You'll see us. Oh, amazing. She is such a pretty cat. And every time I see her, it just reminds me again of how stunning she is. Her coat, very, very dark. She's probably a good 20-25% darker than Tingana, her sister. A tricky bush here. Should be able to stick with her. The other beauty of her is that she is extremely comfortable with vehicles. She is very much like her mother and like a grandmother. Both Garula and Safari are also like that. Tingana, her sister, tends to be a little bit shyer. That's what her name means as well. But this one is, apart from beautiful, also very nice and comfortable with vehicles. So should be able to spend a bit of time with her. There's not too many vehicles around. Sydney's coming to join us just now. One or two other vehicles a bit later, maybe. Typical leopard posture, the way they hunt, moving along, stopping every now and again, listening, looking, seeing, moving on again. Yeah, brilliant. She's just sort of the way my nose is facing, and she's heading slightly into the bush more. So if you come around my left hand side, you should be able to get in there. Actually, Sydney, sorry, the easiest might actually be come around where I am and then to my back right, and then you can get in front of her. She's going to the termite mound. There she goes. As always, so stunning.